Okay, so I just wanted to do a quick video just to show off my new little exhaust here. I should not touch this. Actually, it's not terrible. But anyways, it's what's that? About maybe 5 inches, 4 inches long. It's just a straight pipe. Doesn't even have a proper flange or like end piece to properly fit in there, but it should work fine. Just how I welded it up. I just had a spare piece, and my buddy wanted to see what it would sound like with no exhaust, and I was just like, well, I guess that'll be fine. And it's actually kind of practical. It's incredibly loud, and it spits little bits of flame sometimes. Still working on getting more noticeable flames, but I don't really care that much. It's not that big of a deal. I guess I should start it up for you.
I think that should do.
So, ignition's on, fuel's on, just recently ran out of fuel, which was fun. Quite loud. I enjoy it. Some of my neighbors do, many don't. What else do I have? I've got this custom suicide shifter welded right on. I've got a 22 millimeter Kaihin carburetor with a intake manifold that is the same size. And I have grinded out the intake port on the head. What else? Racing CDI with no rev limit or at least 10,000. And a high performance ignition coil. And that's basically it. Thank you very much. 110 cc's of fury is what I call her. Here you go, man. Fucking straight pipe. Holy shit. That is incredible.